piriformis syndrome, still stretching that and helping? Or
no, not really.
Not helping. Let's stop the stretching. Let's start the strengthening. Get in a lunge position. We're going to focus on this glute, this piriformis, and we're going to serve the dish. So green dish, get your vegetables in, everyone. What we're going to do is we're going to serve the dish diagonally away from us. When we serve the dish that way, our hips have to counterbalance and shift this way, back into the side. That is loading this hip. That's loading this piriformis, and it's even strengthening the low back too. So, especially if you are struggling with low back or piriformis issues and you're sick of just doing the stretches all day that aren't lasting and they're only temporary, let's try this loading technique and serve the dish for your piriformis-related pain.